Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Mike.
I'm Matt.
I'm Dave.
And y'all know me as the man, the myth, the legend.
Shut up, Kenny.
The troll toad.
Anyway,
we are the Freedom Fighters.
And guess what? You're seeing our faces today.
Yeah.
I hope I'm actually in the view.
Yeah,
probably not, but
I hope
you
I don't.
Are.
I hope I don't break anyone's computer screens.
Yeah, I'll move over a bit.
So. So, we're wondering why we're all appearing on screen for the first time. Well, we have great news. Take it away, Matt.
All right, so a couple things. This is a video we wanted to do just as a quick announcement video to keep you guys in the loop with some future plans, you know? So the first thing we wanted to announce, and this is the most exciting part of it all, this HD camera that we're filming on, that we usually record our videos on, we will no longer be using for Let's Plays.
And there was much rejoicing!
And
you're not getting any of that.
In replacement, we will be using our new Hopodge HD PVR 2 Gaming Edition Plus capture card.
Which
that
we can thank.
Should be here within
thank
the week.
That guy later.
Yeah, thank Dave for putting in $75 of his money while we put in another $75.
So pretty much, we are going to be obviously using this capture card for future Let's Plays and stuff.
Speaking of that,
it's just exciting. Speaking of future Let's Plays, we just want to give you guys a quick idea of what's going to be coming for, like, the next probably few months or so.
If I could say real quick, Kingdom Hearts is not going to get done this month.
Absolutely not.
Actually, the Kingdom Hearts 1 will it not?
Nah,
probably
Kingdom
not.
Hearts Kingdom Hearts 1 will be close to, but not done by the end of the month.
So, we're going to obviously finish up Kingdom Hearts 1.5... Kingdom Hearts 1 Final Mix in conjunction with Mario Kart 8, which that's going to get a tiny breather for now while we wait for the second DLC pack.
Yeah, we'll,
around the time that comes out, we'll return to it.
We'll probably play like the retro courses to hold off and do like a whole other month devoted to the DLC courses.
Yeah. Then, after that, we're going to be doing Rechain of Memories.
Which Dave is going to handle.
And after that, we're going to do... Instead of playing through Kingdom Hearts 358 over 2 days, we're going to be doing the cinema mode. We're not going to be watching the whole thing. We're just kind of, like, going to briefly skim over it and just kind of give you guys, like, a little catch-up on what happened. Because even with this Hopodge, we can't record handheld footage, so...
Yeah, we aren't going
to... Sorry, Kenny, we can't use your DS to play it.
Yeah, that's fine with me.
Yeah,
after... Even then, I think people use emulators anyway.
Yeah,
pretty much.
Probably. But anyway...
I still...
Go ahead. After that, we're not going to go straight to 2.5. We're going to do another breather Let's Play in the form of Pac-Man World. Just a little quick... Nothing special. A little quick nothing special kind of breather Let's Play just for fun before we move into 2.5. Because 2.5 is going to be meaty. So.
And Anthony's going to be with us during Pac-Man.
Most likely, yeah. He's not here because of reasons. And another thing I want to address right now is multiplayer mayhem.
It's been gone for a while, we can admit that.
Yeah, the last multiplayer mayhem was...
2 weeks ago?
No.
The Let's Play multiplayer. That's more of a Let's Play slash
Mario Kart 8 doesn't necessarily count.
That's more Let's Play slash multiplayer.
The last one we did was Double Dash, which was back in January.
Oh yeah, I'm still mad about
so
that.
So it's been about 2 months since we did a multiplayer mayhem.
This
is just,
one.
In case you guys were wondering what happened, multiplayer mayhem is not gone. It's not going to be like demo impressions. It's not gone. It's just that we have no ideas for multiplayer games.
Now that I think of it, the only demo impression we ever did was Thieves in Time.
Yeah, and number two, the reason we haven't done any multiplayer mayhems is because we've been focusing a lot on Kingdom Hearts and Mario Kart 8, which is technically a multiplayer mayhem.
Because we mainly record on the weekends, and so, you know, busy lives and all
well,
that jazz.
Well, we have lives, is the thing. I go to college, Dave goes to college, we both got work, Matt's got school, Kenny... Anyway.
Sorry, bud.
I'm right
but,
here,
but
you know.
Don't worry, multiplayer mayhem will be back in some way. We just have to find...
Hell, with Mortal Kombat X coming... With Mortal Kombat X coming out, that could be a great game to play.
Maybe.
No.
If you're wondering why Dave has a shitty grin, well, he owns us in it.
But, the last thing I really wanted to talk about in this update is just, like, contact info. Like, a couple of things, like, if you guys want to talk to us outside of videos. Like, for one thing, I have a blog on Tumblr. If you guys want to go check it out, the link's in the description. And I also have a Twitter account if you guys want to connect to me. And if you have questions about videos or anything about that, just go follow me on Twitter. Link's in the description. And one more thing, if you want to ask me questions on Twitter, don't ask private questions.
Hey, Matt, how's your love life?
Anyway. Fact of the matter is,
thank you.
If you guys have any questions about videos or anything, like, if you guys want to ask, like, are you guys going to be doing this game or when are you doing this game, you can just send me a message on Twitter or just tweet me or whatever.
Well, this is going to be a great year, too, is the thing, because when we get this Hot Podge, by the time New Year's comes around, we'll have gotten to, like, Crash 4 by that point.
No, probably not.
That's to be debatable. But, anyway.
That's pretty much all we've got. Just a couple things we wanted to mention to keep you guys in the loop of things. We didn't want all these things to be so sudden. We wanted you guys to get, like, a decent idea of what to expect for the future.
Now that I think of it, this is, like, the first time in a while that Kenny and Dave appear in person.
The last time was in the PS4 unboxing.
Yeah.
But one thing I want to say for all of us is that we appreciate the continued support
of
all the channel.
Of all two
of
you.
And for putting up with our crap, if at all.
There have been many arguments, I can't deny that.
But, I mean, chances are some people are going to watch the video, so to the people that do watch the video, thank you for your support. Being on YouTube for about 6 years seems like it's a long time, and most YouTube channels don't. This might be going out on a limb. Most YouTube channels don't live long enough to say they were around for 6 years, but
times change.
It's been a really fun ride, and I think it's gonna just get even better from here. And it's,
if I could say 6 years ago, you sounded like this.
Shut
on
up.
The video.
Shut up.
And I sounded like this.
But
now you sound like Mr. T D, and I still sound like that.
Fact of the matter.
Getting back on topic.
It's been an awesome 6 years so far, just about 6 years, and I can tell we're not done yet. We're gonna keep this going.
Use your words like a big boy, Cone.
And it's gonna be awesome. We're gonna have some great stuff for you guys, and
like in October.
Look forward to it. That's another thing I can announce real quick. I don't know why I glossed over this.
You should know what's coming in October.
The FNAF marathon.
We should leave it as a surprise for now until we get closer to...
It's going
to
be obvious, so why not just say it? October is Halloween game month. We're going to be playing the Five Nights at Freddy's trilogy.
And you're going to see me.
And
is this
two,
where you want to be?
And the two Slender games. We're going to be playing all five of those games in October, or hopefully trying to play them.
Two?
Slender, the Eight Pages, and Slender, the Arrival.
I thought you said the Arrival was the only one on PlayStation.
We'll find a way to play the Eight Pages.
And of course, we're going to have to finish what we started last Halloween.
Yeah,
so
we got to get back to
touch anything else.
Night 5.
Yeah,
we
got to
get
back to
Night
5.
We're going
to
go back and do Night 5 of Five Nights at
Freddy's. And that is always going to be the bare minimum. We're not going to go to Night 6.
Yeah.
Unless
or
it's
expected, unless you request
so,
it.
So
unless it's demanded, yeah.
Unless it's really heavily demanded. If only one person asks, I'm gonna be like, nah.
Well, at this point in time, the games have been out for a long ass time, so we've got enough experience to do it, right? So we're not playing it blind like most YouTubers.
Yeah. But
what's the fun in that?
Fact of the matter is,
you're the next Markiplier if you do that.
Fact of the matter is, October is going to be the end of Five Nights at Freddy's 1, Five Nights 2, Five Nights 3. Slender the Eight Pages and Slender the Arrival. It's going to be very exciting.
Expect more logic, more stupidity, more goofy,
more sarcasm, and
more babe.
Yeah, that.
anyway,
joke between us, you'll probably learn about it in.
If you're watching our videos, you'd understand.
But that's pretty much all we have to say now. I think that's it.
That's
anybody
about
else
it.
Have anything?
Yeah, pretty much. Does anyone want to explain what Kingdom Hearts game is coming next? Is that they're going to play?
Obviously,
that's all, folks.
Obviously, you know I'm playing Rechain, and in
2.5,
I'm doing Ventus.
What?
We're talking about 2.2.
No, and do not take that the wrong way. I'm playing Ventus's story.
In Birth by Sleep.
Correct.
All right, I've got Aquas, you've got Terras.
Yep.
And in Kingdom Hearts 2.5, is another pass the controller around. It's been a fiasco, right?
Pretty
For the most part, I won't be doing much.
Well, but that's about it. I'll be playing Pac-Man.
Thanks for watching, everybody. Sorry if this went on long, if we were just blabbering for too long.
But that's what happens when you have a kind of review, like, what's going on.
When you have a vlog like this, this is just what tends to happen, so...
And this is our way of just connecting to you, the fans.
Yeah. Because we're better than EA and Ubisoft and Activision, and we care for our fans. All two of them.
Pwned.
We love you guys. Love us back, please. Anyway,
remember, girls, he's single.
Thanks for watching.
Anyway, I'm Kenny.
I'm Mike.
I'm Matt.
I'm Dave.
And we will see you in the next video.